So my mornings start pretty early, normally around 6:30 when I have to wake up for school, and I procrastinate getting out of bed a lot by going on Twitter and Instagram. My Twitter, Instagram are both MacUp101, but I've recently started using Snapchat a lot too, and that's also MacUp101. So after I take a lot of time on my phone and just laying in bed contemplating if I actually want to get up for school this day, I grab my glasses and I head to my bathroom. A time machine. I knew you then. I knew you then. I knew you then. I knew you After I brush my teeth, I go in to cleanse my face before I go in the shower, just because it gets off any extra traces of makeup, gets rid of any extra dirt that I have, and I love these. These are the Neutrogena face cleansing towelettes, and these are the pink grapefruit kind. This isn't the makeup remover, it's a like face wash and a wipe type of thing, if you feel my drift. So I just put this on before I go in the shower. So I'll quickly go over my shower essentials while I'm showering, I guess. So I always wash my body with the Neutrogena body wash, and this is the pink grapefruit kind, and I love this because it helps with the scent to wake me up in the morning, and then I also pair that with the face wash that I use 2 times a day. My shower, I go on and pick out my first day outfit, and I was overthinking this a lot, and then I realized that I hate everyone in my school, so I'm just gonna stop overthinking my outfit and just go with it. I'll have all of the descriptions as to where everything is in the description down below, but now I'm gonna head over to my studio so I can start on my makeup and my hair. A drop into the ocean, a telephone call. A future waiting to dissolve. I kept my makeup fairly simple and pretty much what I do every day, and that is just my middle school makeup tutorial. However, I did add a winged liner, so I will have that tutorial linked down below if you guys want an in-depth tutorial of the makeup that I'm applying right now, but here's a quick little overview of what I'm doing.
But I left for love.
what I do is I head down to my kitchen and I'll start making an iced coffee. And I've been obsessed with vanilla iced coffee lately. I don't know. I think it tastes like a milkshake and it's really, really good. So I don't know. I really like it. We always were the wicked crew. The teachers hated us since middle school. Cause people always fear the new. Keep the faith, they'll come around. I always was the wicked child. Learning all my knocks the hard way. But maybe I'm just growing slow. But nonetheless, it's something you should know. After my breakfast for champions, I head upstairs to grab my backpack, and then I head out to school. I hope you guys all enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe so you guys don't miss another video. Also, be sure to tweet me or Instagram me and stay updated with me. All my social media links are in the description box, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye!